whoever can finish three crackers first doesn't have to eat a cricket. A cricket. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another challenge video.
So today we're gonna do the cracker challenge, but there's a little bit of a twist. We're gonna have the loser eat a bug.
Yeah, so it's not the traditional cracker challenge that you guys have seen before. We're just going to compete against each other. It's just whoever can finish three crackers first doesn't have to eat a cricket. A cricket.
Ready?
Let's do it. And there's no time limit. Oh, yeah, there's no time limit. We're just going to go on my set. Ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three, go. Don't need water?
Mm-mm. You don't need water.
I messed up.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's really good. I need this for life. I'm gonna have a choke and just start taking down. What? Give me a hug. No! Oh. Wait, what?
You cheated. You threw my cracker down.
Oh.
You won, and you cheated. You suck. This boy cheats. Did you shove cracker?
Come on.
Uh-uh.
It's all over your tongue.
You're still doing it.
No,
you
I'm
lost.
Not. But
you lost.
I won.
You lost.
Well, if I lost, then I guess there's no point in hiding this.
Are you serious right now? He's such a cheater. What the heck?
Oh, sorry. Okay, whatever. I'm not eating one of those, so. Well, this whole challenge is a lie.
He's eating one.
Well,
no, he's eating one.
I won't even touch Buck. I'm not eating one. Okay, double or nothing.
No, that one's yours.
Double or nothing.
Nope.
On
no.
Paper, rock, scissors.
No, I won! Tell him there's no way of getting out of there.
Oh,
he's eating
God.
This. Comment, tell him.
Mm-mm. Can you please show them? Just kind of pick it up and just kind of.
Okay, so here he is.
That's what she wants me to put in my mouth. Who would do that to somebody?
You were going to make me if I lost, and yeah, I won, fair and square, and you cheated. You threw my cracker.
You like bugs.
I do not like to eat bugs.
Okay.
I don't mind touching them, but I don't eat them.
It's a big ol'. That's a big ol' one.
Let me give you like a more. But their legs are all in here.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Some of their legs are
okay.
Off.
Okay. I can't touch it.
Can we put it in your mouth?
I'm gonna have. I can't do it. I quit.
Hurry up.
Okay, go. Just go.
Let's do this. Ready?
Whoa! What just came up on my face? So. Go. Oh, wait. No. I thought I was ready. I thought I was ready. Okay. Let me just inspect it.
He's missing all his legs.
Oh my God. Some people actually enjoy these. I'm not one of those people.
You ready, friends?
Do I look ready?
No, not at all.
Ready? Ready?
I'm
go.
I'm on your tongue right here. Don't let it fall. Let it fall.
It bit me.
It's dead.
Okay. Oh, God.
Just do a little
cough.
Just chew a couple times.
I'm gonna go swallow it. I'm gonna go swallow it. Oh, I felt it move.
It's dead.
Oh.
He's getting moist. He may come back to life.
Okay.
He's just dehydrated.
Do you guys like crickets?
You lost.
Can I just swallow him whole?
I don't care if you can.
Go. Just put him on my mouth.
Oh my God, he's slobbery.
Okay, I don't care. Ready?
Oh, drooly.
One, two, three, go.
Ha ha ha. Was that a leg?
Oh.
There's a leg.
Oh.
It happens now. Eating one. It came right back up.
He's still in my teeth. He's still in my teeth.
There's his body.
I don't... Okay, hey. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you next week or next video. Peace.